The Reverend Billy Graham seldom appears in public now, but tonight he made an exception. In Charlotte, hundreds gathered for the rededication of the Billy Graham Library, which is freshly updated with deeply personal items from the Graham home. News 4's Michael Cogdill was there for an unveiling that featured the very essence of the Graham legacy.
We begin with the end, a very rare photo opportunity of the Reverend Billy Graham at 91, attending a dinner of dedication for the library, whose only out front label remains a cross, not his name. The Reverend Franklin Graham spoke of his father's recent private tour of the changes made here.
Spent a lot of time in my mother's room. We have a room, we made some changes to her room, and he was just fascinated with those changes.
Those changes include Ruth Graham's wedding gown, now on display, alongside some of her letters and artifacts from her upbringing in China. Elsewhere, they've added Billy Graham's personal desk, his favorite chair, and because he can't read anymore, some 12,000 of the Reverend Graham's personal books just went on public display.
3 years ago when we opened the library, my father was still using some of his library. We didn't think it was probably too appropriate just to take all of his books away from him.
Whatever your religion, you need Jesus Christ as a person in your life. He's not a creed.
The Graham Ministry wants each visitor here to take away a multimedia experience of the gospel Billy Graham preached to some 215 million people around the world. But something always troubled Franklin Graham about the end of that library tour.
The doors open up and you walk through this lit cross. The wall was blank. And for the last 3 years, it's just bothered me. There's got to be something we can do to that wall.
People never know what to do.
So enter world-famous artist Thomas Kincaid, who unveiled an original painting that, thanks to some high technology, became a mural on that nearly 40 by 20 foot wall. They call it simply the cross.
It simply brings an image, the cross, right to you, front and center, up close and personal, no mistake about it. That's the theme, the only theme of the painting.
Franklin Graham says his father loves the image, but during his recent tour spent a lot of quiet time alone in this place that has not changed. Ruth Graham is buried only steps away from the library. Billy Graham will be buried beside her. His ministry having touched tens of millions, he celebrates a new and improved library whose only label will not change. Michael Cogdill, WYFF News 4, Charlotte.
Some 288,000 people have visited the Graham Library since it opened 3 years ago.